Scared to check, so I press ignore. Life is best when you less informed. But life's a mess when you pressing forward. Sorry sis for that call I miss. If I pick up now that I'm stressing more, I don't know why I'm this way. I don't know why I'm afraid. I know if my mother was here, she'd tell me let go of your fears. Put out your crying and pray, telling you why I'm ashamed, why I deny what I've gained, why I'm not eager to talk. Cause my father's old and he works too much and I feel at fault. And I'm still chasing my dreams and he sacrificed for my goals. And his only joy is through me, so his time to chill is on hold. And that's more pressure on me, but I made the choices myself. And it's time for me to grow up, but there's no one left that can't help, just me.
All I wanna do is give you more, but did I mess up? While chasing these open doors till they glow.
Myself. Hardest song ever, but it may not help. Spoke my mind just the way I felt. Never dawned on me any shame I dealt. I was just trying to get free. I was just trying to convey it was wrong. Never consider how people would look at my family or judge my father and mom. What am I wrong? Should I be calm? Should I be quiet and silence my plea? Should I pretend like I wasn't affected? Infected with such an abusive disease? Wasn't neglect, wasn't disgust. You could do everything right as you must. You could be overprotective as parents and still see your child the victim of lust. I am the proof, this is the truth. You can accept it or just be aloof. Some become blinded and often reminded you cannot control what's out of your view. This is the few. And it's still enough to do damage. Looking back what I was looking at and those obstacles, but I managed.
Enough. All I wanna do is give you more, but did I mess up? While chasing these open doors till they glow.